Hey, what's up, everybody? It's been a while since I've posted a video, and it's because I was drinking on Tuesday, got hungover on Wednesday, didn't feel like posting anything for a little bit because I was still researching some stuff, and then I stumbled upon this in my matchmaking game. Oh, another thing, I'm getting picked up as a substitute for a team very soon. It's one of the other fun stuff I wanted to talk about, but anyway, this is Ancient Jungling Medusa. As you can see, it's possible. You can skill up your skill shot. Even though you do really low damage, it doesn't matter because you're going to be behind a tree. So the setup is you put a ward here because you need to get the fog of war to be lifted to see the ancients. Sorry. But you also want to use your quailing blade to eat the trees that are over here, so you can stand over here and we're gonna watch. Okay, it's gonna be so cool. There you go. As you can see, the dragons cannot attack you because their line of sight won't be there. So if you do this enough, it pretty much stacks. And here you go. We're gonna watch it. We should see a stack here. There you go. So you see the stack? We're gonna watch this for a little bit more. It's pretty cool. Thought I'd show this because this was in one of my matchmaking games recently. So that's pretty much it for this one. Sometimes the dragon might stop by and hit you like that. So you have to move a little bit back for this. For this kind of thing. As you can see, she carries a ward, but all you really have to do is buy a calling blade and some wards, and this works perfectly fine. This is off the new version, so this was last night's game. I'm really curious to see what's. So she's earning quite a bit. After a little bit, she actually earns the highest gold per mid in the game. So any items that you decide to go when you do this are completely up to you. So she's about to finish the ancients with her low damage split shot. That's really all there is to this. You can also do it with tangos if you want to, but a quelling blade is more convenient. So let's take a look at our quelling blade. So you get a 12% damage bonus, which isn't bad. But you mostly want it just to cut down the trees.
Missing top.
Okay, so she's finished. And what you can do after this, which should be the next part of the video, is you can go to one of these camps, or probably finish her Ring of Basilius first and get her boots. But you can do the easy camp, and by the time you head back, you can just wait out the time so you can spawn the ancients and keep doing them over and over and over again. And let's look up. So as you can see, she's the highest gold per minute, so she's earned quite a bit. And that's off of six creeps, six ancient creeps. So I thought this was cool, something just to show you guys. And I have been playing quite a bit. So for the next few videos, I should be redoing the Jungle Bloodseeker because I want to do one without the illusion runes and the warding guide, and then the choke point guide. So that's gonna be in queue, and we should actually have some more content over here. Oh, the other thing I forgot. Post your replays for a highlight video because I might be doing that. Looking for some pretty good plays. Match IDs are cool if you post them in the comments. And there should be newer content coming in as well because I'm preparing to do some highlight videos and stuff. So thank you guys for watching.